Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to fix the unable to mount system in the Samsung Galaxy Core problem in the latest TWRP recoveries, and also this method is applicable for fixing this problem in the previous versions. So the step is so simple. First of all, I will show you how. Okay, so first of all, to show you, I would reboot into recovery. Okay, I am back after rebooting into recovery. So after we wipe the system partition every time, we get this problem that the device recovery is unable to mount the system partition. So I am wiping the system partition. Now I will try to flash a ROM. In this recovery, properly it doesn't show that there is a system error, but after installing the ROM we get to know that the ROM isn't installed. So like this. Now I would try to reboot. So as you see, I'm stuck on this screen. No ROM is installed. My system partition is just empty. Now I would go back to recovery and show you how to fix this problem. So after booting back to recovery, I would show you how to fix this problem. So when you wipe the system partition or perform a simple wipe, now you see the error. So just to fix it, after wiping, the wipe is successful, just once reboot the recovery with no OS installed. And here we are rebooting the recovery. And now I would try to install a ROM. As you see, there is no error that system is unable to mount. I would come back now after installing the ROM. So here now I am back after installing the ROM. As you can see, now I would reboot the system. The system successfully boots. So the conclusion is that after performing any modification to the system partition from the recovery, you have to just reboot the recovery once and the mount system problem would be gone. Thanks for watching, and subscribe my channel for more videos about Samsung Galaxy Core and other mobile devices. And that's it for today. Thank you and have a nice day.